Let's check out another Kiyosaki video.
I thought you read Rich Dad, Poor Dad.
Of course, but not everyone has done so. So I was trying to...
And what is lesson number one on Rich Dad, Poor Dad?
Rich people don't work for money.
And so when your school system tells you get a job, what are you doing?
You become a slave.
You work for money.
Exactly.
And what's wrong with working for money? You pay taxes.
And you pay taxes, of course.
And then they tell you to save money. Why would you save money when they're printing money?
Everybody's printing money now.
Why would you save money when they're printing money? So question that. You see, if you cannot think, I cannot help you.
Inflation is real. And one thing that one of the things that I've heard that people who start making money and they're aware of, you know, inflation and, you know, they're printing up all this money. Some people, they put their money, their savings into, what do you call it, precious metals, which is something that appreciates over time. When inflation rises,